Today, I have a very short but fundamental question. What is Bitcoin? Actually, that was the most searched definition in 2018 in the US and UK according to Google Trends. Bitcoin is a cryptocurrency, a form of electronic cash.
In 2008, the first Bitcoin was made by Satoshi Nakamoto right after the collapse of Lehman Brothers. The 2008 global financial crisis that emerged after the Great Depression in 1929 was the background of Bitcoin's birth. As I mentioned last time, fiat money is controlled by the government, but Bitcoin is different.
Bitcoin does not have a central authority. There is no central server, there is no central storage. Anyone can store it on their computer and anyone can become a miner.
Mining means creating a Bitcoin. It's not mining gold as traditional way. You can buy a high-performance computer and turn the mining program around to do complex computations. There's nothing for a man to do. I just have to leave my computer on for 24 hours and pay for the electricity. There are numbers and codes that appear on a computer screen, and this process is a process that verifies and encrypts worth Bitcoin transactions that have been accumulated for 10 minutes. In return, you receive a certain amount of Bitcoin. Each person is a producer. Bitcoin can be used for multiple payments, and the process of payment is based on the blockchain. All transactions are automatically coded and stored, and because it's a copy of the entire ledger with a recorded transaction history, it's kept and reflected in the new transaction. A very reliable transaction is possible. Anyone can tell where my Bitcoin last came from.
On October 2008, Bitcoin was born. In the past 10 years, it has evolved from a hobby among coders to a house store name on Wall Street. Alright, thank you for watching. Please write a comment. Please subscribe. We hope you keep watching. Bye-bye. Thank you.